So I'm glad you have chosen wisely. And remember, America.